Hi everybody, today I want to show you how to change the output. For example, you might connect your headphone and your Windows 10 might say headphone, but you might have speaker and other stuff connected as well. But unfortunately, it could be that the Premium Pro wouldn't detect the headphone automatically, so you need to go and manually tell it that you're actually using a headphone, not a speaker. So what you got to do, you need to go to the edit, you need to go to preferences, and you need to go to audio hardware, and then you click there, and there it opens, and there are different options here. Go to the audio hardware again, and you can see this is the setting, and here the headphone is selected as the primary speaker or the sound output. So this is how you do it, guys. This is the location, and you just need to select so that it would be the speaker that you are listening to or the headphone that you're listening to. And then after you select that, just say all okay and you're all good to go. Please don't forget to watch my other tutorials on Premium Pro. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time. Bye bye.